Hello kids, today I am going to tell you another story of Panchatantra, and today's story is titled Lion and the Wild Boar. Long time ago in a jungle lived a lion named Simba. He was ruling that jungle since a very long time. The animals were very happy under his kingship. The jungle flourished for a long time. Then one day, it got stricken by a drought. Because of the drought, the condition of the animals worsened day by day. Due to lack of food and water, a lot of animals died. Some of the animals went on to other jungles in search of food and water. Lion Simba searched for water in the jungle for a long time, but he failed to find any. Due to this, his health deteriorated. After a rigorous search, Simba discovered a pond. Lion Simba felt extremely happy on finding the water to drink. He sprinted towards the pond. Simba noticed that the water in the pond is very less. Before he could reach the pond, a wild boar reached the pond first. His name was Jojo. Boar Jojo was also searching for water like Lion Simba and came from a different jungle. Boar Jojo was about to drink water from the pond when Lion Simba intervened.
Stop! I am very thirsty. I have come from a different jungle. Let me drink the water first.
Boar Jojo replied to Lion Simba.
I am also very thirsty. I have reached this place from a distant jungle too. Since I reached here first, I will be the only one to drink water.
Nasty animal, don't you know I am the king of the jungle?
King who? What jungle? I don't have any king. I will drink this water.
Lion Simba got angry on the boar and roared out loud.
Silly pig, it doesn't matter from where you have come. You will not drink this water. Instead, you will become my supper. It has been a long time since I hunted an animal. It will be a pleasure to kill you.
Boar Jojo ignored the threatening of Lion Simba and replied laughingly.
How are you going to kill me? Look at your condition. You are so weak that you cannot even walk properly. If you really have strength, then defeat me.
On hearing this, Lion Simba attacked Boar Jojo and they started fighting. Since Boar Jojo had a strong build and Lion Simba had grown weak due to lack of food and water, Boar Jojo gave Lion Simba a good fight. While both of them were fighting, some vultures heard their voice and hovered above them in the sky. One of the vultures amongst them said to another vulture,
"Hey, look how the lion and the boar are fighting. If they keep on fighting like this, both of them will surely kill each other."
On listening this, the other vulture replied,
"Yes, you are right. By the way, we haven't eaten anything delicious ever since drought hit the jungle. Today, we will have water along with tasty meat."
After fighting for some time, Lion Simba and Boar Jojo got tired. Boar Jojo looked at the sky and observed the vultures. He thought to himself,
"So many vultures. It seems they are waiting for us to die."
Boar Jojo said to Lion Simba,
"Look at the sky. All of these vultures are waiting for us to die. It's best for us to share the water in the pond and go separate ways."
Lion Simba understood Boar Jojo's point and replied to him,
"Indeed, you are saying the right thing. There is no benefit in harming each other. All right, let's share the water."
Boar Jojo and Lion Simba then shared the water and parted ways. The vultures, on the other hand, faced disappointment and remained hungry. So kids, From this story, we learn a lesson that in a fight of two, the third always takes the benefit. It is important to use your intellect in such situations.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.